most of my days incorporated a headache in some way, shape, or form. And often weekly was a migraine to the point where it was, it felt really debilitating, to the point where I would be in bed, lights off. I couldn't look at bright lights. I couldn't hear strong sounds. I couldn't do strong smells. And it just was to the point where that was occurring almost weekly. And for a long time, I thought that that was just normal and a part of life, a part of everyone's life. And it wasn't until I started to hear from other people who didn't struggle with headaches that maybe it wasn't such a normal thing. It gets really frustrating when you try for so many years to go to so many different practitioners. I felt like I tried everything under the sun, from massage therapists to osteopaths to chiropractors, and they were all able to give relief to a certain degree, but I never really felt the holistic improvement like I did from them, like I did with matrix repatterning. And so it was nice to walk into my practitioner's office and to sit down and talk about all these symptoms and where pain was and what I felt and all of these sorts of things, and to finally have him be able to look me in the eye and go, pain is not a normal thing, and I have a solution to help you. And so to hear that is not, I knew that it wasn't just going to be this short-term relief that I had felt so many times before for 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, and then feeling like I'd gone back to square one and being so disappointed with that. But to sit in his office and to understand the root cause of where this all came from and the fact that this wasn't how it was going to be for the rest of my life was a really eye-opening and super empowering experience, to be honest. And to know that it was going to change things for the better for the long term. And I didn't need to worry about things 20 years from now, and feeling like it was going to continue to impact my life in a not so great way. Before matrix repatterning, a lot of my everyday was intense pressure behind my left eye, to the point where I really couldn't look towards like my left peripheral vision at all without getting some sort of sharp pain right behind my, what felt like my left eye socket, or getting that intense pain, pressure, shooting pain. And so that was really every day. It was something that no matter what I did, no matter where I was, it would be enough to sort of just make me want to sit out or make me want to just be at home relaxing or going to bed early. And it wasn't until I had my first matrix repatterning appointment where I started to really see a noticeable difference, and that sort of progressed and progressed and progressed through the 6 to now 8 treatments that I've had since then. And what I thought was just the migraine pain and was associated in what I thought was my eye, then through working with my practitioner realized that it wasn't just that, that there was a deeper root cause to it that was everything from down to my hip, all the way up my back, into my mid back, upper back, and all the way up into my neck muscles and up my neck to right underneath my ear. And so my treatment incorporated sort of working in all of those different areas. And now not only do I not have that pressure, but I also don't have any of the other pain that was associated with that either. And so it's really been, the best way I can probably describe it is that it's really been revolutionary and given me back that great feeling, way less tired, way more energy, and just zero pain, which I've never had before. For me now, it's great because I can go out and I know that I don't need to have painkillers in my purse. And I know that it's not just going to be a when does a headache strike, but that it probably won't occur. And so for me now, I don't think ever in my life I've been able to say that I haven't had a headache in close to a month, but that's the reality now. And I really don't think that would have ever happened had I not been going for these treatments. And so that's a really cool thing in itself for me just to be proud of, and just to be able to say that that's like, that's been a pinnacle of my health journey so far, and that I finally feel in a state where I think I'm in more optimal health than I've ever been before. So I thought when I was going in to get matrix repatterning done that I hoped that it would take away my headaches, but never did I think that it would influence so many other things. So I didn't think that my IBS symptoms, I didn't think that different pain in the body could have been associated to this at all. And so for me, a very welcome side effect has been that I have virtually no digestion issues anymore, which is something I've lived with for close to 10 years now. And that's not necessarily something that we went into treatments, and that's not necessarily something that my practitioner had told me would happen off the bat, but the more that he worked on things and saw which parts of my body had some trauma with them, he was able to work on that and get me to a place where everything sort of came into line and everything was impacted when I thought it was just going to be getting rid of my headaches. What was most surprising to me just through treatment was to understand how even when I have pain in one part of my body, that's not necessarily the place it originates, and that's not necessarily the place of origin of where I might have hurt. So if I've got pain in my shoulder, who knows, it could have come from my hip. Or for me, a lot of it, there was an issue with one of my knees. And to know that like a knee and ankle has some way played into my back and neck pain sort of blew my mind. And so to understand the interconnected nature of what matrix repatterning aims to do and how it really is just trying to make your body operate in the best way that it possibly can is something so special and something that I wish more people understood and that more people were willing to experiment with, because it really, really does change the way that your body moves and thinks and feels and acts every single day. The way that I think of comparing matrix repatterning to any of the other modalities that I've ever tried is that matrix repatterning is more holistic. It's rooted in really great science, and it makes sense when you hear about it. It's not something that is so far off in left field that it doesn't make sense in someone's brain. It makes a lot of sense. And I just, for me, this sort of treatment was more holistic and more helpful than anything else that I've tried, because it incorporated so many different elements. And so to understand, and health is a very holistic thing. And so for me, that's what matrix repatterning is it's the pinnacle of that. It's whole, and it helps the body as a whole and treats the body as a whole, which you don't always find. Before I found matrix repatterning, I would have never thought that I would be at the point where I am now, feeling virtually pain-free nearly every day. If someone had told me that 6 months ago, that I'd be feeling this way, I would have never in a million years believed them, because for me, this is what my reality has always been, and I never really imagined, I'd hoped it would be different, but I never really truly imagined that it would be. And so I'm really grateful for being in the place I am now, having gone through matrix repatterning treatments and feeling in a place where I just feel so much better, probably the best that I've ever felt in, 15, 20 years.